Yeah.
I believe you found what we've been looking for.
Yeah, I did. I will never understand why you would help me.
Ah, I wish I could explain, but time is of essence. It seems our mutual friend has caught your scent. He's spooked. Something has tipped him off. He seems to be going somewhere in a hurry.
The moment of absolution was at hand. I wanted this for a long time. It was finally here. Even though my heart was pounding fast, I was calm as ever. I made a mistake before, and I can't repeat that. I won't. This time, I will see it to the end.
Thank you. Do it! What are you waiting for? This is what you wanted, right? To end my life? Tell me. Do you miss him? Do you ever wake up having nightmares about the day I put a bullet in his head? Well, I don't. I can't even remember his face. You know the problem with you is you get attached to things. Your family, your friends, your country. And what does it lead to? Nothing but despair and remorse. Do you think that killing me will finally make you happy?
I don't.
At least we agree on something. I have no regret. I have no fear. This is an endless cycle. I will be reborn, as I have for many years. This is just one stop in a very, very long journey.